Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Jukebox J-Hawk coming at y'all again. It's my first ever shoe review on the internet that I'm actually gonna put up. Pretty sure y'all know where this is from Jumpin' Jordans. And today, I'm gonna be giving y'all the retro twos in the mix. There's a box that came in. As I say, this box looks pretty nice. Fuck it, the box. So let's get into what we got here on hand. I've already seen this shoe before. Let me tell you something. These are some damn good twos. Alright. So let's get into detail with this one. As far as I know, these are not the actual 2010 retros. Because in the 2010 retros, these are red, actually. I think these are replicas. The OGs in the 2005. Nevertheless, though, I see very few flaws except just a little bit of dirt and a smidge of the glue. But, you know, it's not something that, you know, we can't fix. So here on this one. Also, one big difference on these. This is actually supposed to be black, but once again, nobody's really gonna know. You know. Also, check out other people's videos, man. When I see them, and they have. I see everybody getting the preheats from Jumpin' Jordan, and I was like, you know, to each his own, man. You know, I can't really mess with preheats like that because it's too much for me. I'm pretty simple minded, as you can tell. I just had to keep these shoes though, because one thing about twos, these are actually my first pair of retro Jordans, you know. Way back in 05, junior high school, these are my first pair. Not these team Jordans, they're real retro, so I figured, you know, these have a special place in my heart, so I figured I'd go ahead and pick these up real fast, man, you know. I really like these though. I don't really have any special shout outs, man, I just want to thank Jumpin' Jordans for the great customer service they give us, man, because, you know, they send us emails out the tail, man. They make sure we straight with ours. And like, the shoe is really good. I really don't have any complaints, man. Like, it is practically impossible for somebody to tell unless they get up close. Only thing that I think this red is a little bit darker. This red right here, I think it's a little bit darker than on these. But like I said, you know, who's really gonna know? That's pretty much what I have. Wait a minute. I didn't even get my retro card. I'll be down. I didn't even get a retro card. Eh. Oh well, it is well. So I mean, it ain't that big a deal, you know. So I just like to thank y'all for watching my video. Next coming weeks, I'm still deciding, should I get the Olympic ones or the retro 10s all black? The reason why I say all black 10s is just because of the fact that I've had those shoes too. And those are my second pair of retros, so you gotta understand why I want those really bad. But yeah, though, man. Like I said, big up to Jumpin' Jordans. If y'all like, comment, rate, subscribe. Anything y'all like to do, man. I love to hear from y'all, man. So, you know, if you don't know, Jumpin' Jordans that deal. And if you don't know, now you know. Y'all take it easy. I'm out.